This is Pooja and welcome to our channel AglaSem School. Today we are going to do NCERT Solution for Class 6th English Chapter Number 8, A Game of Chance. So before moving towards the question and answer part, let's see the summary of this chapter. This story is about a young boy Rashid who went to see a fair with his uncle and his servant. After some time, he saw the lucky shop and tries his luck at a game of chance in a fair. All those who play before him prove to be lucky and win big prizes. But Rashid loses all his money and does not win anything. Rashid told his uncle about his bad luck in a game. Then uncle explained Rashid that there is nothing like good luck or bad luck. And he advised Rashid to forget all about that. Now without wasting any time, let's start with the question answer. Now turn to page number 103, working with the text. And question number A is, complete the following sentences from the memory, choosing a phrase from those given in brackets. And your first sentence is, there's a blank was held at the time of the Eid festival. And the answer is, a big fair. Now the second sentence is, tradesman came to the village with all kind of goods. There's a blank and the answer is to sell. Now turn to page number 104, third sentence. Uncle told me there's a blank while he was away. And the answer is not to buy anything. Now the fourth sentence is, the owner of the lucky shop wanted everyone present. There's a blank and the answer is to try their luck. Now the fifth sentence is, the first time I took a chance I got. There's a blank and the answer is two pences. Now the sixth sentence is, uncle told me that the shopkeeper had made. There's a blank and the answer is a fool of me. Now let's come to the next question, which is question number B. Answer the following questions. So there are six questions and you have to answer them all. And your first question is, why do you think Rashid's uncle asked him not to buy anything in his absence? And your answer is, Rashid's uncle told him not to buy anything in his absence because he knew that the shopkeepers would make fool of Rashid and cheat him. Now the second question is, why was the shop called Lucky Shop? And your answer is, the shop was called Lucky Shop because the shopkeeper wanted everybody to try their luck. There was discs on the table with number from 1 to 10 facing down. All one had to do was to pay 50 paise, pick up any 6 discs, add up the number of discs and find the total. The article marked with that number went to the person. Now question number 3 is, an old man won a clock and sold it back to the shopkeeper. How much money did he make? And your answer is, the old man made 15 rupees by selling the clock back to the shopkeeper. Now the fourth question is, how many prizes did the boy win? What were they? And your answer is, the boy won 4 prizes. They were a comb, a fountain pen, a wristwatch and a table lamp. Now the fifth question is, why was Rashid upset? And your answer will be, Rashid was upset because he had hopes of winning a big prize and he continued trying his luck again and again. But every time he got a trifle, people were looking at him and laughing, but no one showed any sympathy. Now question number 6 is, in what way did shopkeeper make a fool of Rashid? And your answer is, the shopkeeper made a fool of Rashid by making him believe that it was luck that got the old man and the boy their prizes. They were in fact friends of the shopkeeper who were playing tricks to tempt Rashid. As a result, Rashid tries his luck again and again in the hope of getting a big prize. However, he did not manage to win anything big. Now let's come to the next section, which is working with the language. And question number A is, the words given against the sentences below can be used both as nouns and verbs. Use them appropriately to fill in the blanks. There are 2 sentences and one is for noun and another one is for verb. And your first point is, the 2 teams have, there's a blank, 3 matches already. And the answer is played. And the last days, there's a blank, was excellent. And the answer is play. Now the second point is, she has a lovely, there's a blank, and the answer is face. And India, there's a blank, a number of problems these days. And your answer will be faces or is facing. The third point is, he made his, there's a blank, in essay writing, and the answer is mark. And articles, there's a blank, sold are reserved, and the answer is marked. Now the fourth sentence is, The police are, there's a blank, the area to catch the burglars. And the answer is combing. And an ordinary plastic, there's a blank, costs 5 rupees. And the answer is comb. Fifth sentence, he gave a, there's a blank, in answers to my questions. And answer is smile. And we also, there's a blank to see him smile. And the answer is smiled. And the sixth point is, he said he blank to be invited to the party. And the answer is hoped. And we gave up blank of his joining the party. And the answer is hope. And the seventh point is, the boys put up a good athlete blank. And the answer is show. And the soldiers blank great courage in saving the people from the floods. And the answer is showed. Eighth point is, you deserve a blank on the back of your good performance. And the answer is pat. And the teacher blank the child on the cheek to encourage her. And the answer is patted. Now let's come to the second question, which is question number B. Notice the use of there in the following sentences. There were a big crowd at a fair. There were many things I would have liked to buy. Now rewrite the following sentences using there in the beginning. Look at the following examples. There is nothing I can do to help you. A man at the door is asking to see you. There is a man at the door asking to see you. And your first question is, this park has beautiful roses. And your answer is, there are beautiful roses in the park. Now the second sentence is, your story has no fun in it. And the answer is, there is no fun in your story. The third sentence is, we have no secrets between us. And the answer is, there are no secrets between us. The fourth sentence is, my village has two primary schools. And the answer is, there are two primary schools in my village. The fifth point is, this problem can be solved in two ways. And the answer is, there are two ways to solve this problem. Now question number C is, fill in the blanks in the paragraph below with words from the box. And the rest of the question is on your screen and your answers will be, there were a big Eid fair in our village. We could buy anything from a tiny toy to a huge camel. I went to the fair on its last day with uncle and bhaiya. We went to the lucky shop. It was very interesting. I tried my luck but did not win any prize. Later, uncle told me that I was more foolish than unlucky. So students, these were the question and answer of this chapter. I hope you have noted it down. And if you still have any doubt, you can write it down in the comment section. We will definitely get back to you. And yes, do not forget to subscribe our channel and share it with your friends. We will be back with the next chapter. Till then, bye-bye.